Septimius Severus, Charlemagne, the Anglo-Saxons. We always see them as these were great famous Caucasian men, when these were really black men that ruled. Rome, the Byzantine Empire, was ruled by black men. So now go to page 37.
Facts. This all facts. Look it up. Look it up. It's all facts. Don't tell us we lying.
Right, yeah. Here you see the front. You see the Archangel Michael in the middle. Jesus Christ right next to him is Gabriel. What color are they painted? They painted very dark.
Yeah.
But in many books,
yeah,
after 1453, they painted white. Why? You had famous iconoclasts. Leonardo da Vinci, Michelangelo, Raphael, Donatello, Three Ninja Turtles. They were hired to paint over these images. When I went to Rome in the Vatican and I saw the Sistine Chapel, he was hired to paint biblical characters.